Absolutely soaked right now. First waterfall of the trip after coming out of the highlands, and this is insane. Very, very excited for this next 12 days out of the van. Thank you.
Thank you.
admittedly, it's been like 7-8 days without a shower. Oh, and right now I'm debating if I want to jump in. I feel like I'm at the point now where I've already committed in my head. And if I leave here, it's all I'm going to be thinking about. Oh, I'm already cold right now. Holy shit. But I'm in Iceland, alone, 27 years old. I think this is one of those moments I want to remember the rest of my life, so. Holy f**k, I think I'm getting in.
Thank you.
Not bad, not bad. Gonna take a quick break from the Iceland vlog to give a huge thanks to this video's sponsor, NordVPN. If you guys are unfamiliar with a VPN, it stands for Virtual Private Network. NordVPN keeps you private and secure online by hiding your IP address and routing your internet traffic through an encrypted connection to a VPN server. By using NordVPN, your data will be encrypted regardless of if the destination connection is secure or not. I've been using a VPN for the past few years now, especially when I was living out of my Jeep, going to coffee shops, public libraries, and just using public Wi-Fi in general. Having a VPN is a great way to keep all your data secure and protected. NordVPN has over 5,200 ultra-fast servers across 60 countries and allows you to connect and protect up to 6 devices at once. If you guys are interested, make sure to head to nordvpn.com/drewvpn and sign up for their 2-year plan where they're giving away 4 months completely free. It's also risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. Big thanks again to NordVPN for sponsoring this video. Thank you.